Y'all go watch live action wrestling.
All right, it is Thursday, September 17th, the day after we signed the lease for this place right behind me on 2016 Joanna Street, suite number 3, as you can see.
Getting somebody to come after you, so I guess there's no...
No, there's no need for you to see.
Oh, okay. So
no, here everybody has window units.
Okay.
You just install it.
Okay, we got one.
And you can just see how everybody else has got one. Mm-hmm. If you need help with it, just whatever you need help with, just let me know.
Okay.
Jonathan is my main construction and maintenance man, mm-hmm. dealing with this property and others. So if you let me know what you need, he's the man who would be helping you for anything.
Okay.
So if you needed extra stuff or, I don't know, some people want to paint these places to their liking, we like to do it for the white box.
Yeah, I love it.
Sometimes they work in there in a workshop, like they come after hours like you guys,
yeah.
But not more than 4 hours.
Okay.
And then four, he's a small, kind of, he doesn't work with metal, he's a metal fabricator, he makes barbecue. So this is kind of a mix of artisans and the last guy.
So we have begun just moving stuff Stevie got here. Look at these gentlemen. We're moving stuff. You've seen one of these before, and you'll see it loaded up later. Here we go. All right, she is loaded up. My man is behind the wheel. And we are on our way to 2016 Johanna.
Can we trust this debaucherous gambler, though, for doing this?
No, not at all.
Hey, it's on camera, and he has my trust. Let me see, I think we forgot something. Let me check. Oh, esta es de aquel. Gracias. Buenas noches. All right, guys, I think this is Carl's. Carl! Anyway, there she goes. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to get this out of here. Carl, did you bring a sweatshirt?
Hey, I brought a hoodie.
This is it right here, baby.
There you go.
The keys.
It's in a vape juice bottle.
It is in a vape juice bottle. All right, guys, we're off. All right, folks, we have arrived at 2016 Johanna. There.
Next-gen wrestling.
Yes.
Fairweather.
Welcome home, boys.
EJ,
the day of.
Baeza.
Mm-hmm. And there's some more on the way.
We got a lot more brothers on the way, man. This is what, 10, 11 people?
Yes, something like that.
11 guys all came together with a dream, a hope, a desire to create something that Houston has never had. and we want to just build upon and make the area better for professional wrestling and entertainment. Damn it.
I think we've got a hell of a crew to start with, guys.
There's the U-Haul. You already met the U-Haul, but now meet.
Is it the bottom key or the
both.
Top?
It should be both. Yeah. He got the deadbolt in. That's good.
I know. He said he would yesterday.
Yeah.
He got it right after.
That means he's already been in and checked the electrical.
The door is open.
Okay. Now, electricity said it was on. So let's find out.
Yay! Yes. Yay! Go in, guys. Hold on. I don't want you go into this place.
Look at that. Oh, God. This is so much nicer.
Yes. Next Gen Pro, baby.
Factory.
Oh, we got wall-to-wall floors and floor-to-ceiling walls. The Prince. Can the Prince picture himself in here?
Oh, yeah, I can definitely picture myself in 450s in here, man.
Ooh!
Just go off to the side. There's water here, guys. You guys need to...
All right.
I think Kerry said he was...
And there we go, folks. We shall unload and we'll catch up with you shortly. Add more arrivals to the business factory. Aptly named by one Colin Cray. Oh, yes.
Put six packs of beef soda in here.
Yep.
Like, uh-oh. Our first wall bump.
Mm.
All right. The first piece is in, and it happens to be the steps. And now, the rest of it shall be in here shortly. Well, not that shortly, but we just want to document that the first piece of our pro wrestling ring is in. All right, so now we've got a mood going. We've got, is that crown? Oh yeah, we got a toast later, but we've got a lot of the stuff in here. None of us have ever put this ring together, so we're about to try to figure out how that's done. One, two, three corners are in. Last one coming soon. There she is, the fourth corner. Finally, we have four corners inside this place. Oh, shoot. Already.
What are these for?
Those are corner supports.
Yeah, so they're going to go like this. So the corner will be at the 90, it'll be the 45.
Like that. Wow. One of the pioneers of Next Gen has arrived. Love, baby.
Hey,
love.
Are we figuring this out?
Yeah, we are.
So we're going to have to make sure we keep this all together.
Get over there.
So we need more push than my push.
The ring is up. 20 by 20 monstrosity. Look at there. The next generation of professional wrestling in the flesh, baby.
Total cocaine scene, 1980s movie.
I'm so in love with it.
You're gonna regret it.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yes, daddy.
Here's another thing. All the boards are numbered.
Whoa, buddy, whoa.
I don't know what number is out there.
I thought you said you'd take care of it.
It doesn't matter.
I don't say, but I'm pretty sure you said it didn't matter.
Okay. Jose.
Man, we are putting the ropes up, and we are definitely getting to the end of this.
Let's at least get them a little tighter than they are.
We're gonna
get them. I'm not really a fan of the way. But I mean, it's nice right now.
She is coming together. The ropes, the mat, everything is up. We're just tightening things up, making sure everything is copacetic. First time running the ropes, first time taking a little bitty bump. Oh, that is a man possessed. How'd that feel, sir? Silencio. Oh. Wow. She is up and running. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see behind me, the wrestling ring is up. The wrestlers are running the ropes. A lot of work, a lot of thinking, a lot of sweat, a lot of long hours have been put into this. But that's what dreams are made of, folks. Whatever everyone is doing now is being documented. Yeah, so be a dick, be an asshole, be whatever you want to be. Just kidding. Everyone here is fantastic. Fantastic.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit. That's first down.
You know, you got to be odd to be number one. And we a strange bunch of fucking people.
We are a strange.
Whoever wants a beer, grab one. We ain't got many. We get what you want.
Ugh.
It's 2.1% alcohol, so it's like there's like no way you're gonna get even a buzz off of one.
Who wants a shot of Crown?
I'll take. Oh yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit, I didn't feel you back there.
Oh, I remember, man. I'm a drinker. We could get
another smoker.
Nah.
Oh yeah. When we stayed at the church camp.
Oh god.
When we stayed at the Jewish daycare.
We go there at night. And I'm like, Nate's taking me to kill me. Like, I'm like, this is it. The little fucker's finally getting me.
That was some scary shit.
It was.
I still got that video somewhere.
Oh, do you?
I'm just like entering and documenting it in case we got fuckers.
Oh, look at that shit.
My favorite was driving by for a time.
Is Big Texas still a thing? You ever been there?
No.
Big Texas?
Big Christ.
Texas. Wait, is the Roxy still around?
No,
I know. We sound old as shit here. That's the double?
That's the double?
Yeah. Motherfucker, this is a triple, but I'll take it.
And I'm
going to
take a beer too. Yeah, please.
Look at that thing.
All right.
DJ.
This is important, guys, because this is only going to happen for the first time right now.
Everybody wants to say something. Say something real quick, man.
Like,
this is everybody's moment right now, so everybody say something real quick. Like, get something out. Tell me what you're thinking.
It was one big, crazy Jose dream.
That's true. That is true. That's true. It was a Jose dream.
Next gen till we die, baby.
Well,
Yeah.
For sure. We're doing it. We're doing the damn thing.
I just wanted to share, give positive energy for everyone. Hopefully we all make it. I know we are. We have a great group. And cheers for that. And work hard, you know. Already worked hard enough, but let's work harder.
Okay.
To make it bigger.
I like that.
I see tons of potential here. And when you guys make it to the big time, don't forget about us. Get us into AEW too, please.
Who's next? Anybody?
Steve.
I want to drink this shit.
So. Okay. Carl?
Hey, man. Next gen, Gavin.
Okay. Next gen one.
Jim.
Diamond Rose is fucking coming, bitch.
Yeah! On your face!
He's coming hard.
Whoa!
Hey, guys, like I said before, you gotta be odd to be number one. And I think we got a strange group of guys, and we could easily do that here.
Yeah.
Fucking A.
And, you know, I just like to say that you know, y'all couldn't have done it without me. And here we are today.
I love you all.
Love. This is love.
Yeah.
I just got to say that I can't believe the speed that we did this in. You guys are amazing. Everyone is a fucking go-getter here, and let's fucking go get it.
Motherfuckers, to all of us, for Johnny, Jay, everybody. Next gen.
Love you guys. Jen.
Whoever wants more, help yourself.
Steve up there being fucking.
Come on, where's my eyes?
Woo!
I need this shit cold, goddammit.
Where's my chaser?
This really is 2.5%.
Wait.
Always
fucking Jose on
another beautiful day at the Business Factory. Open for business, folks. The camera does not do this ring justice. This bitch is huge. I guess opening night, we took some rolls, we took some bumps, but this is the official first practice rolls, you could say. Practice bumps, getting on the top rope. Feels awesome. Factory where business is already taking place, where the factory is already open. We're up and going. You can see some of the superstars in the back getting the training, the proper training, getting the proper advice to become the future, the next generation. Most of them already are. Here's Johnny Baker walking into the factory for the first time.
You're more than welcome to come into the alleyway.
Okay.
We've got to that plaque. That's our water. Okay. No.
He's here. Everyone's checked in.
Get a bonus workout.
Can't beat that though, man. You get a little workout, a little wrestling, another workout.
There you go.
That's how we do it.
It's a Monday night and we're here at the Business Factory. We're located here in Central Houston, Texas. Not far from anything, but close to you. We got all the good stuff here for you to get a good workout in. And behind me, we have the biggest ring in all of Houston, Texas. We got a 20 by 20 back there. The guys are putting in the work already behind me. Man, you better get here to the Business Factory. This is where you need to be.
Thank you.
Of the Fitness Factory and Live Action Wrestling. Now, we've done a lot of amazing things, but we've got a lot more in store for you. As far as the school goes, you just never know who's gonna walk through those doors and train inside these four walls. As you've seen, we've had some amazing names in here. Izzy James, Christy James, Ruthless Ryan Davidson, Miranda Alizé, Tessa Blanchard, Daga. You just never know who's gonna be training inside this square circle. And as far as the shows go, we've got a ton in store for the remainder of 2021, 2022, and beyond. Because we're not here to take part. We're here to become an entity. So whether you're hearing about us for the first time, maybe you've heard about us here and there, follow us at Layin The LAW Down, because that's exactly what we're going to be doing. Live action wrestling. Stay tuned.